doctor?
I'm ill, doctor.
What ailment do you have?
I have cold.
What are your symptoms?
I have fever and a little of cough.
Oh, no, please, don't cover with your mouth, cover with your elbow, because with the mouth, you're gonna spread to other people. I perceive you to rest, and if you don't improve in 4 days, go here for a visit. Do you watch television?
Yes, I watch television 3.5 hours all day.
But you practice any sport?
No, I don't practice any sport.
Oh, this is a big problem. I decided you to rest and run out in the street.
Okay, doctor, I do it.
Okay, goodbye. I see you in 4 days if you don't improve.
Goodbye, doctor.
Goodbye.
Hello, come.
May I come in?
Yes. Hello, what is your problem?
My problem, I have a conjunctivitis.
You think that you have a conjunctivitis? What symptoms do you have?
I have fever and...
I see that you have inflammation in the eyes.
Yes, teacher, yes.
Yes, it is a conjunctivitis.
Yes.
Take these antibiotics and rest in 1 week.
Okay.
Oh, and don't doubt your eyes. You can spread to other person.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye.
I am very good.
You are very good.
Yes. Thank you, doctor. Bye.
Can I come in?
Yes, you come in. Good morning. What is your name?
My name is Alexander.
Okay, what is your problem?
I have a fever and I smoke.
Okay, let me see. Yes, you... Let me see that was... Okay, you have 38. How many days you are with the fever and with the cough?
3 days.
Okay, you are taking antibiotics?
No.
Very good. Do you exercise?
No.
No. You are smoking, no?
Yes.
And you drinking?
Yes, sometimes.
Very bad.
Sometimes.
Do you eat healthy? You have a very bad lifestyle. Then for the fever, I recommend for the smoking and the drinking, my recommendation, you do exercise, eat healthy, and sleep enough.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye.
Hello.
You are an
adult?
Yes.
some flowers?
No, I don't.
And you go to the countryside?
No.
Okay. You have an infectious disease.
What is infectious disease?
An infectious disease is like cancer. You can spread to other persons.
No. Okay. But where is my problem?
Do you take some pills, no?
Yes.
You are allergic to the pills what you take.
Oh.
Tomorrow you have to go to the doctor. To take a vaccine.
Okay. See you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.
And the next day.
Hello.
Hello. The vaccine. Okay. It's done. Bye-bye.
Yes, you can.
Hello.
Hello. What is your problem?
I
have a problem in my hair.
Okay, can I listen, please?
Yes.
Oh, you have hair disease.
What is a hair disease?
Hair disease is a non-infection disease.
And what is a non-infection disease?
An infection disease are not causes by organism. You do exercise?
A little bit.
You eat healthy?
No.
You sleep very good?
Only 8 hours.
Okay. You have to sleep very good, you have to do exercise, and you have to eat very good.
See you the next week.
Can I come in?
Yes, you can.
I do exercise and I eat healthy and I am very good.
Can I use it again in your hair, please?
Yes, you can.
Okay, your hair is very good.
Now you have a lot of hair disease.
You have any problem more than hair disease?
I have fever.
Fever? Okay. Can I see? Oh, it's 38. You keep clean with the water very cold?
Yes.
You have to keep clean with cold and with hot.
Okay? Thank you, doctor. Bye.
Bye.
Can I pass?
Yes, you can. What is your problem?
I have headache, a very strange sneeze and in the nose.
Do you do sport?
No.
Do you smoke?
A little bit.
Do you know that you smoke, you can have cancer?
Really?
Do you know what is a cancer?
Yes, it's a non-infectious disease.
Do you eat healthy?
No.
Can I see?
Okay.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Do you have to do more sport?
No sport.
Eat healthy. And do you sleep enough?
No.
Okay. And do you have to sleep enough?
Okay. Thank you. Bye.
I feel good.
I am more healthy.
Do you eat healthy?
Yes.
Okay. Do you have cold?
No.
Okay. And now
I'm very strong.
Okay. Very good. Very good.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Gastroenteritis is given on the stomach.
My gun take your temperature.
Okay.
Thank you.